Hey guys, welcome back to a new interesting story. Today's story is about a waitress that gets frustrated by a poor kid that can't afford to buy the ice cream cone that he likes. And after cleaning his table, the waitress saw something that made her tears crawl down her cheeks. They were the tears of joy. But why? Before we start, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay updated with all the new videos and amazing stories. The majority of people imagine that working as a server in a restaurant is a basic, easy job. They generally think that their job is only about serving people their food or drinks and get tipped. The job may not require a lot of knowledge, which is why people think it's so easy. Well, let me tell you something about my experience. I worked as a waiter in many cafes and restaurants. It's not as easy as you would imagine. You won't always deal with kind customers. You might face some rude people, and in such situations, you'll be forced to keep a fake grin on your face just to make them happy. Sometimes a waiter or waitress might be having a bad day, and when that happens, customers will be the one who will be treated badly. In a normal workday, a waitress was working in a restaurant and she saw a helpless child who could scarcely bear to purchase his preferred type of ice cream. She was cleaning the table and afterwards she started crying because of a thing the kid did. So let's rewind a little bit. This little child goes into the restaurant. He's around 10 years old. He sat on the table without anyone else. And the server, Lisa, imagined that he just came in to play with her and waste her time. She realized that he was just a kid that won't tip her by any means. However, he was much of the same as any other client, so she needed to serve him. Hence, she went to him, put a glass of water on the table, then she gave him the menu and left till he was prepared to order. She was disappointed that she had to deal with him like others despite the fact he won't have the ability to tip her. A little later, she got back to him and asked him what his order was. The little boy seemed confused, so he politely asked, "Miss, can you tell me the price of the sundae ice cream?" Lisa replied while rolling her eyes and said, "It's 50 cents. The boy looked at the money he had and asked, "Okay, what about the regular ice cream cone?" Lisa started to get frustrated the moment he asked this question. She noticed there's a lot of people waiting to eat, yet she's here stuck with this little boy. She wanted to finish his order so she can get to the others. So, she looked at him with a fake smile and said, "A regular ice cream is 35 cents. The boy smiles and he asks her to get him one of those regular ice cream cones. A few moments later, Lisa got him the ice cream and the bill with it. She was so upset with him that she didn't even want to talk to him. She brought the bill alongside the ice cream as a hint that he should leave as soon as he's finished. The boy finished his ice cream, paid the bill, and said goodbye with a smile to Lisa. She was happy he didn't sit down after he finished his ice cream. Lisa went to the table and as she was cleaning it, she saw something that shocked her and made her feel really terrible. She saw 15 cents on the table that the kid left as a tip. Lisa remembered the way she dealt with this little boy and she instantly regretted it. She realized that he is a polite kid and that he took the cheaper ice cream only to tip her the 15 cents. Her attitude was rude because she wanted him to leave really quickly, but he turned out to be really nice and understanding. I know, you might say that 15 cents isn't really a good tip, but the fact that he came from a kid who didn't have enough money to buy his favorite ice cream, it means a lot. She realized he's a better person than her for his amazing behavior. Even though her attitude was bad with him, he was always polite. This situation convinced Lisa that she should treat all customers equally, no matter if they're old, young, poor, or rich. That's our story for today. What's your opinion about the poor boy and Lisa? Let us know down in the comment section. Like this video and share with your friends if you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more wonderful stories coming your way on a regular basis. See you in the next video.